Redwire, which launches on World AIDS Day, 1st of December. There's a whole lot of different acts who are doing specific performances for the website. And the guys decided to do it as close to Christmas, an old Christmas song called I Believe in Father Christmas, which was written by Greg Lake of Emerson, Lake and Palmer.
They said it's not Christmas. They said there'd be peace on earth, but instead it just kept on raining. Dream of tears with a virgin birth. I remember one Christmas morning, winter's light and a distant choir. The old bell, Christmas tree smell, eyes and tinsel.
About an hour and a half ago, we got the band upstairs into the studio from a standing start. The four guys never played, never heard it, didn't know the lyric, and we have a video in the bag, which is quite extraordinary.
Guys, we got to hustle here.
Okay, absolutely. As a change of plan, Jamie, get the drums. And Adam, and you go on the side, get to shoot the drums. Okay. And if you get a tight shot of Bono and Larry.
Adam and Edge.
Yeah, so can you come into the box?
Yeah, yeah.
What would this say?
Okay.
I'll sort of breathe around behind you.
Are we set?
Recording.
Okay, running up.
Okay, camera's running. They're done.
Okay, Zach.
Okay, let's have a look at that.
Yeah.